A seatbelt that won't retract, huh? Quick and easy solution to a seatbelt that doesn't retract out of the package. Sometimes you can take your hand and just force retract it just enough so you hear it click and pull up slowly. And that's the quick reset. Sometimes to help this, you might need a screwdriver. You see on these little gears right here, you just take the screwdriver and, like the first time around, you just force the gear to go down a little bit. You hear a click. Once again, release it slowly.